A good evening from my day three of vacation on hood. Hold on, you guys. Let me get up. I got me a flag on hood, you guys. On hood. Hell yeah. I got a bag of ice and it's melting. I got a bag of ice and it's melting. I gotta take it to my grandma before it melts down. Because the heat. This heat will blow gaskets and stuff like that, man. Look at that.
Yo, on hood. What's up, everybody?
Yeah. I'm gonna try to take my saddlebags to some upholstery place so they can put me some white and red leather to match my bike. Yeah, I have saddlebags that go right here, but it's all scratched because when I got in my accident, they were all scratched and I haven't fixed them. So I just take it off just so it can look better. Yes, ma'am. On hood. I might even find a Hemis hot springs today. Yes, ma'am. So it's Wednesday. Mark it down on the calendar. Water. It smells like a aquarium, you guys. Nymph's water's always here. Just sometimes it's not here, but I guess it's here. It's deciding to run on a Wednesday. Yes, ma'am. Oh, look, a dragonfly. Dragonfly, you guys. Dragonfly. Oh, it's a dragonfly.
Good morning, Burke! Lil Ray Ray, and I'll leave you toothless. On hood? Day five of vacation, you guys. I still have four more days to go. And today I'm gonna get my other saddlebag. Another one of those. I can't wait. By morning, Amarillo is where I'll be. I dropped my saddle in Houston, up from Santa Fe. Lost my wife and a girlfriend somewhere along the way. Well, I'll be bucking at the county fair, Amarillo by morning. They're filming the next Rocky Balboa movie over here, you guys. There was a lady recording on her phone, and I was like, over here, over here. She recorded me. Yo, on hood. What's up, everybody? It's actually day three of my vacation. Yes, it is, on hood. I got me a brand new tire. If you guys don't believe me, check it out. I know you guys do believe me because you guys watch my videos from yesterday. On hood. Yeah. Should have got me another. I was supposed to wait at the house for my hold on. For my other saddlebag, I bought another one off this eBay for $10. I'm gonna put it on that side so that way I can get my breathalyzer cord and put it here. Because it's kind of too far over here on this side. It's like, I'll show you. It's like bending. And I'm afraid that it's gonna rip out, like really bad. Yeah. I'm gonna try to take my saddlebags to some upholstery place so they can put me some white and red leather to match my bike. Yeah, I have saddlebags that go right here, but it's all scratched because when I got in my accident, they were all scratched and I haven't fixed them. So I just take it off just so it can look better. Yes, ma'am, on hood. I already put my grill in. I had to wash it, but I didn't wash it this morning. So I used this water right here to wash it off. Watch, I'll show you guys the hot water. I might even find Hemis Hot Springs today. Yes, ma'am, so it's Wednesday. Mark it down on the calendar. Look. It's water. It smells like a aquarium, you guys. Nymph's water's always here. Just sometimes it's not here, but I guess it's here now. It's deciding to run on a Wednesday. Yes, ma'am. Oh, look, a dragonfly. See it? Shoot, I don't even see it on the phone. Oh, it must have flew. Oh, here it is. Here it is. Ah, God, he's playing with me. He doesn't want me to catch him on hood. Yes, ma'am. So, like I was saying, it's day three. And today, I'm gonna get my, I already told you. I might even just show you guys on the video. Maybe I might not upload any videos until I get to the house later on in the nighttime. And then I can just upload everything all at once. So that would be a bigger video. Holy cow. She was bending over, you guys. Wow. Wow. She's a white girl. She's on vacation just like me. On a Wednesday at morning. When I went to Las Vegas, I left my fishing rod at the Love's truck stop. I kind of think I should have bring it. I want to go fishing right now. And I don't want to spend any money. I guess I'm just screwed out of fishing, you guys. No more fishing for me. I caught a little baby fish and I caught the biggest fish in my life, but I was not able to bring it home. When I bring, what the hell? Comment, commit poetry. Oh, okay. Yes, Anon. You lost the game. Ninja was here. Blunt Grand Fix. We will love and miss you forever. Your family, love mom, on hood, Carlos, and let me put my reading glasses, I can't see. Carlos and Guzman, 2024. Oh my God, Carlos and Guzman, how cute. Look, they're over there. I should go over there with them, but they have a man. Yes, they do. Okay, guys. Oh, that looks like me. Yes, it. Oh, what the heck, you guys? Okay, I'm gonna go further up. I just came here to put my teeth in and let you guys know it's vacation day number three. On hood? I'm going with you guys as well. Hold up. Hold up. I'll go sit down at some campsite and start smoking. Yes, I will. On hood, I'll see you guys at the campsite. Please wait with me. Are we ready? All right. Water on me like I burp. Water on me, I be icy. Fuck a bitch in the coochie, now she like me. I know your bitch wanna like me. She suck on my balls and she like me. I look in the mirror like Kylie. Yeah, that's all I got. You got, I'm over here rapping. My freaking, I hope this doesn't break.
I am not an electrician, you guys. It's either gonna break from on the top right here, or it's gonna yank out from down here. I also seen that cord is not long enough for me to pull and put right here on this side. When I get my new saddlebag today, it's actually a tool bag, a little tiny tool bag, and I'm using it for other goods. Yes, I am on hood. All right, you guys, we're ready to go. Let me turn it on for you guys. Show you guys. Oh, never mind. It's not a neutral. I gotta kick it up in the first gear. On hood. Goodbye. Like and subscribe. See you at the next scene, boys. I ain't got no time for that.
Hey.
Asking where's my heart. Good luck finding that. How long will I be my long? I'm not tired of that.
Hey.
I don't know the lyrics, but I know the song. I'm not. I forgot the lyrics, you guys. You heard me. Anyway, I'm rolling, you guys. I'm freaking rolling. Hold on. Let me put on my Cartier glasses. Do I look good, you guys? Here my Cartier glasses. I'm looking fine, am I not? I'm looking hot. I look really good with my diamond teeth in. Yes, I do. Oh, I seen a guy. He was, he had his beard. He cut it in the middle bald, like the Wolverine. And his chick was all like, why are you doing that? What's on your face? He was all like, it's cool. Yeah, it's my new look, you guys. I am going for the Hulk Hogan biker look. I like my, mustache like I like my rides, with handlebars. On hood, you guys, I am a man now. You know you're a man when your mustache connects to your chin hairs. I'm sliding on my ops, just like Julio on hood, sliding on them. Good evening from my day 3 of vacation on hood. Hold on, you guys, let me get up. That was skill. Oh, that was skill. I didn't stick my feet in the water. How's it going, you guys? It's a Wednesday. I've been off of work since Friday. Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. So I've been off for 5 days, you guys. Every morning I wake up like at 7:30 or 8, and I'm all pissed and shit because I have to hear babies crying. And it's hard for me to wake up now. So hopefully when I gotta get my bitch ass to work on Monday, I can wake my bitch ass up and go to work. Because I used to wake up at 3 o'clock and go in at 3:30 on hood. Hold on. Now I'm so used to being a sleepy head in the bed all day. Somebody's trash. I saw a pink sunflower hat up there. Hold on, let me lower the camera mode so I can have battery all day. Lower it. Okay, I think I'm lowered. I hope I'm still recording. Anyway, I left my bike over there, you guys. I park, or some lady. Shit, I have this that my uncle gave me. Look, I'm using this as a belt, cause I don't have a belt, but it keeps popping out. Oh, and my little eagle things. You know, making sure I have it. Make sure I don't lose it. If those eagle things go right here on the vest, as my uncle says, and he should know because he's a man of culture. He was from the 70s when the greasers were alive. Yes, ma'am?
just like my mama. I found a box of treasure. It might look like ahoy, matey. My pants feel like they're falling down still. Okay, they're tied. Let me think. Okay, I got my teeth. I got my phone. Got my wallet. Holy cow, there's like a lot of, it looks like some mosquitoes. I hope they're not mosquitoes flying around. You drunk ass Indians. Or whoever drank that. Forgive my language. Yes, ma'am. Oh, what the heck? I started on that bridge. And now I'm back over here. I'm going the wrong way, you guys. Let's see. I'm just going to follow this trail. Mm-mm. This better not be a freaking video where I... Whoa! Freaking thing flew in my ear. Good thing I have ear hairs to block it out. I hope it didn't go in my brain. Oh, hold on. Are we live? Yes, we're rolling. Let me just hire the screen. Just so I can see if I'm in ultra wide or activate high camera Gabra gadget mode. I'm just gonna, I don't know where I'm going, you guys. I wanted to find a beautiful, salmon eggs. I will use these to go fishing when I go fishing. But I can't go fishing, you guys, because, when I was in Las Vegas, I left my fishing rod. You guys, I already told you. What the TikTok, man? Where am I going? Let me focus on the trails. Okay, I got the wallet. Hold on. What's your way? Okay. What the heck a tire doing here? God. What the hell is this? I thought it was sand. It's a big ass rock. Where the heck am I going? Ah, dang it, I'm lost, you guys. I might have to just turn the camera off and turn it back on when I'm out there. I think I can do that. How far am I in? Let's see. 4 minutes. We can do that. I'm gonna turn the camera off and turn it back on when I'm somewhere more beautiful or somewhere close to the hot springs. I hope I find the hot springs today, you guys. That's why I'm looking here. That's why I came parked here. And then once I seen that beautiful blonde lady in her bikini, I knew she's going for a dip in the hot springs. All right, you guys. Let me, I might even get lost over here, you guys. Okay, I have to turn it off. I'll turn it back on in a bit. Deuces. Sorry. I'm giving up, man. I'm freaking out and I'm getting lost. I need help. So if anybody knows where the hot springs is at, you guys let me know. I'm gonna go somewhere else and just chill. And there's the Amanda store. I'm probably gonna go buy some coffee and something to munch on while I smoke somewhere. That sounds better than the hot springs, right? I suck, you guys. I'm sorry. I don't know where shit's at around here. And my phone doesn't work out here for the GPS, so I'm lost. Should have followed that white girl, but I didn't want to be a creep. Sheesh. Wait a minute. Oh, no, that's the trail. Yeah, that's just a trail that goes back home. Dang it. All right. We'll get them next time, boys. Maybe in the winter. I guess it's just not time for me to go to the hot springs. I don't know where it's at. Such a big forest. I see something shiny over there. Where's the hot springs at? Where's the hot springs? Hello? Hot springs. Nobody, you guys, they're all partying without me? Once again, what the flip-flap? Jeez. Alright, whatever. We'll go somewhere else. Here I am, I found my baby, my Yamaha. My sexy Japanese cruiser, classic 1997. Beautiful condition. Perfect when I got it.
I took a couple of falls, but we are fixing it. I'm not fixing my teeth, but I'm fixing you, baby. Look at that fucker looking at me. The hell you looking at, bitch boy? On neighborhood crip. He's all staring at me still. I'm with no walker. If he comes around, I'm gonna be like, fuck you mean? God, he is coming here again. Look at this motherfucker. Just over here trying to snap, and he's over here and shit following me. Oh, he's coming right here, you guys. We're getting it. Hey, huh? Yeah, he's not even saying hi. What an asshole.
All right, so this is already the fifth time that I try to look for the hot springs and I can't find them. I'm really incompetent, you guys. I need a map or I need someone to show me where it's at, because I don't know where the hell it's at, man. Already the fifth time that I get lost. I literally just walk in a circle right there by the trail entrance. Hold on. I don't know if it's because I'm recording and I get lost, but I tried to put the phone down and I was still lost. I don't know where the hot springs are at, man. And everybody else that I see is going in a bikini, so they're going that way. What the hell? On hood, motherfucker! I'm really hungry, you guys. It's really hot and there's a lot of traffic over here. And in Santa Fe, I don't know what the hell. So much traffic everywhere. Hopefully this place sells bags of ice. I just seen that lady was fighting with the homeless guy, throwing all the ice or something like that. Yes, ma'am? Get off the property, she was all like. Well, he did. So hopefully when I buy my bag of ice, it doesn't melt, because there's a lot of traffic and it's super hot. I'm going to take it to my grandma's and then go take a shower over there, because I'm really sweaty and hot. And then I'll go home and put my new saddlebag on. It's probably at the house now. Yes, ma'am. All right. Let's see what they got. Found some ice, you guys. This ice looks pretty cool. We're gonna go, yeah, I'll get one right now. Okay. Get this one. And two burritos, yes, ma'am. Oh shit, my bike's falling over, you guys. I got the ice. I have the ice. Yes, ma'am, we got the ice on deck. And I bypassed all of the traffic because I just went on the side of the road. And then the semi right behind me let me pass. Yes, ma'am? Or I just did my thing and passed. I got a bag of ice and it's melting. I got a bag of ice and it's melting. I gotta take it to my grandma before it melts down. I got, que rollo? Thought he was talking to me. My mom says that she knows that guy. I guess he's been walking around here since the 70s or something like that. On hood, I got a bag of ice and it's melting. Mr. Kitty, hello. Get over here, you have nowhere to go. You found a way. I'm just here to take a shower, you guys. I got me my Allsup's burritos. Good thing they didn't fall out. Look, they're still here. On hood. Oh no. Whatever. 5 second rule. You find me. Keroncha, mother lovers. Here I am. I'm fresh. Yes, I am. On hood. There was something, you guys. Something's in here. Something jumped in. Whoa! Something jumped in here, you guys. I should have had the camera recording. It was like flip-flopping. I wonder if there's fish in here. It's
kind of weird that there's the... I was so excited, you guys. I got off my bike so quick, I hurt my balls. Dang it. I'm so fucking sexy, I ride with the hexy. I'm just gonna take a swim in here real quick and get fresh because it's super, super hot. But right when I came here, I swear I heard something like flip-flopping around in here. Whoa! I told my grandma, what the flip-flop? She's like, what's that? I was like, it's what the F, but, you know, I don't want to curse. I see that around kids. What the flip-flop? Oh, I'm kind of scared to get in here now because I heard something jumping in here. What if that was a giant bullfrog or something big? I'm just going to get wet. It's really hot right here, you guys. I remember when my grandpa was here, it would be so fresh. We just go in there and get Cokes and stuff like that and sit on the couch. Take showers. Yeah, this place is not what I remember. Yeah. But look, there's still his fence. It says Martinez. That's cool. That's real cool. And then here's oh my god, all kinds of grasshoppers are jumping on me. What the heck? Flies on me too. Yeah, this is my grandpa's house, you guys. It used to be his house. So much flies on me. This tree was not here. This tree is overgrown. What the heck? There's so many of... Wow. This one tree has always been here. But look at all of the little trees. It's growing. So many trees around. I just had to stand here in the shade because my grandma was calling me. And she told me that... she told me that nobody's here. So I'm not scared to just stand here. But just in case some guy's here, which they should not be, I should get out of here. Oh, it's just cool to see stuff like that little wooden thing, and then this Martinez thing. Yes, ma'am, brings back memories. Yes, it does. These are nice. They have a... I know they're not silver, but they're still nice. These are brand wire stainless steel, Taiwan. Very pretty, Grandpa. I kind of like this one, though. Oh, I might take these two. Just because I want something from my Grandpa's house. Yes, I do. Nice fork. Okay. I don't know what that is. That's probably the chair that we used to go camping on. Oh, let's see what it looks like over here. Oh god, you guys. Horrible. Horrible. Spider webs in there. I gotta get out of here. There's so much freaking flies on me, you guys. There's my grandpa's house, you guys. Once again. Alright, let's go see where he's at right now. See if that fish is still right there in his graveyard. Oh, what the heck? That's his old stove. No way. They took this out of the kitchen. Grandpa. They took out your old stove and just left it outside. What the heck? Oh my god. Wedgwood. Look, back when they used to make quality stoves. I don't want this. I'll just put it back here, you guys. See what it says, though. Whatever. Let's go see what my grandpa's doing. See if he's still with his homie fish lips, or if he if some animals ate him. Oh look, there's my bike. I hope I don't have a hard time reversing out of here. See, so much flies on me, you guys. What the heck? That must be an omen or something. Oh my god, it's so hot over here. Oh, I know I don't stink like shit. I just took a shower. Why are there so many flies up on me? I already left. I'm ready to look for my grandma's scissors and see how my grandpa's fish has been. Where's there he is. Hello, grandpa. The fish is gone. Yes. Grandpa, the fish is gone. Did some animals eat it or what? It's really gone. That's cool, grandpa. Hello. How have you been? I'm on vacation right now, Grumps. Yes, I am. Wow, my bike looks good over there. If only you were here to see it, Grumps. If only you were here to see how nice my bike is. Oh, and I grew out my mustache. I don't know if it's like you, but I feel like it's kind of like you. I think you had a mustache like this. You might have had this, all kinds of different kind of mustaches, but check me out, Grandpa. Look at me. Look at me. It's my mustache, Gramps. Because I'm a biker, you know? I like my mustache like I like my ride with handlebars. Oh, and check it out. I got me your Eagles. Yes, I do. All your vest stuff is over there in that white trash bag. I promise you, Gramps, I do. I got it. And I got your Eagle of Luck ring. It's almost going to be 10 years since you died, and I still have not pawned it, Grandpa. Never will I get rid of it. You're not around to give me no more things. So everything I get of yours, I cherish forever. On hood. You guys need to learn to remember. Cherish what you got while it's here. Because so it could be gone the next moment. So hot, you guys. What the heck? So freaking hot. All of the things fell down. His bedroom used to be back there, you guys. Oh, a little tractor still right there. Huh? Oh, it's good to see Grandpa's stuff is still here. It's really nice. It's just such a shame that it has all kinds of weeds, you know? Such a nice tree. That tree's been here forever, you guys. I was jumping back in 2004, 5, 6. Watching D-Generation X, Hulk Hogan, Shawn Michaels, Triple H, all that good stuff right here in the shade and the tree, the trampoline, jumping off of these pillars onto the trampoline, onto a pillow. We used to kick ass over here, you guys. This was like my summer vacation or something. I used to come here all the time. I used to love it. All right, it's time to get out of here. See, Gramps, I got your stuff. Got your stuff. I do, Grandpa. All right, it's time for me to get out of here. Hopefully I can reverse out of here, no problem. Shit, here comes a truck, I gotta go. Okay, it's just a neighbor. It's just a neighbor, you guys. Just a neighbor. All right, Grandpa, I just wanted to come stop and see you on my vacation. Oh, it's hot. I saw you, Grandpa. I saw you and the fish is gone. I don't have a fishing rod, so. I can't, oh my God, let's pan over here. Maybe some crazy stuff will happen and we'll see your face. Grandpa? You guys see anybody? Okay, all you ghost hunters and experts, analyze this video and look for my grandpa on hood. Maybe he's here because there's so many flies right here. That's insane. That's like a bad omen. All right, you guys, next scene. Phew. I'm here to get something to drink, you guys. Oh, thank God my bike is not a piece of junk like this thing. But it's super hot. Ugh, I can't breathe. I gotta go. Super hot outside, you guys. Ugh. That's sad. Super hot outside. It's bad for the cars. I told some girl at work to stay home. She's like, what does that have to do with anything? I was like, because the heat. This heat will blow gaskets and stuff like that, man. Look at that. It's not good. Very bad. Hopefully he can fix it. I'm gonna get me some juice or something, and then I'm gonna hit the road, you guys. I think my saddlebag is already in the mail. Let me put my shirt on before they tell me something, because I'm too sexy for my shirt. Too sexy, but it hurts. Too sexy, so sexy, yeah. Hold on. Mejor así, you guys. I got me some new kind of tea. I hope it's good, you guys. I never tried it. Look at that guy. He's going away like nothing happened. Wow. Okay, I guess that's normal for his piece of junk. This is blue pomegranate. I thought it was blue raspberry, so it would have been fire, but it's not. I'm gonna try it right now in front of you guys. Hold on. Mmm, smells good. Mmm. Mmm, it's pretty good, you guys. It does taste like blue raspberry in a way. I don't really taste pomegranate. It tastes a little bit bitter, like not too sweet, but it's okay. Pretty good. Wow. I'm glad I got it, you guys. But first, I need to wake up with this. I used to, when I was in treatment center back in 2011 for, you know, because I was a young thug on hood. I used to drink some of that Ensure. All of the crazy people used to take pills like Seroquel and fish oil and all that crazy stuff. I was the only one there in the treatment center that didn't take nothing. Just Ensure milk, because I was skinny boy. I was trying to gain weight. So I told him, give me some milk. On hood? Yeah, I was in treatment center in 2010 and 2011, you guys. Yes, I was. Had to learn how to walk and everything. Oh. All right, see you at the next scene. Okay, never mind. I'll see you right here. Look, I had an All-Subs burrito and it freaking fell out. I had it right here, you guys, and the wrapper was in here, but the burrito was nowhere to be found. So pissed. But I left the All-Subs wrapper at my grandpa's yard. I forgot about it. It just fell down. I'm sorry. But on the other hand, I'm not, because, you know, he would be proud that I'm over there visiting him. I got me a flag. On hood, you guys. On hood. Hell yeah. Just had to do a U-turn over here, you guys. Put my flag right so I can ride in the wind. I got me some good stuff, you guys. It's been a while since I got Long Johns, but I got it today. The heck, they don't have regular fries? Oh, and you guys, that pomegranate brisk blueberry tea that I bought was the nastiest shit ever. It was just a little bit good when it was cold, but it was disgusting when it was hot. I'm gonna drink some of this Coke, and then when I finish, I'm gonna get a refill, and I'm gonna fill up my brisk tea outside. That way I don't have that nasty pomegranate juice. It's really hot, you guys. My forehead's all burning and stuff. I don't have no sunscreen. Stupid. I should have sunscreen, but I don't. Hmm.
I wasn't gonna stop here, but good thing I did. It was only like $10. I thought it was like $15 last time. Prices went down. Thank you, Donald Trump. All right, you guys, let's see if my saddlebag is here. Oh, I'm naked, look.
Not mine. We've got something and it sure is fine. Let's take our love one night at a time. There's one thing that we both agree. I like you and baby you like me. Let's take our love one night at a time. This makes perfect, gonna get it right. Amarillo by morning, up from San Antonio. Everything that I got is just what I've got on. When that sun is high in that Texas sky, I'll be bucking at the county fair. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo, I'll be there. They took my saddle in Houston, broke my leg in Santa Fe, lost my wife and a girlfriend somewhere along the way. But I'll be looking for eight when they pull. I'm a real